us.
And welcome to our channel, or welcome back to our channel.
This reaction is for our favorite mans. Our favorite mans that owns a little side
our of little crookedy hearts.
It's our Jackson!
Yes!
Jackson. Oh, no, I'm sorry. He is featured in a song.
Yes.
In a song. The song is by
Afghan.
Yes.
Afghan. Thing.
Sorry if we like really mispronounce that.
You guys, I butcher my own name.
You guys know we can't pronounce our own names either, yeah. Okay? So,
But this is his song, M.I.A.
And then Jackson is featured in the song.
Yes.
And it's called M.I.A. Jackson has been releasing a lot of like features lately, and we're so excited to hear this
one. Yes, we are here for it, and
The music video, like,
just this like little clip that we're seeing right there,
it's
looks
just like oof,
pretty
okay.
intriguing.
Let's go.
So.
Should we just go?
Yeah.
All right. Hopefully not. Okay, let's go.
Black gloves.
No, you always wear your heart up on your sleeve.
Who is this man?
I still think about you even when
really
I sleep.
Really cute. Look at him.
Yeah.
Why you always worry that I'm gonna leave? You don't have to do that, baby, now with me. You ain't gotta switch up like that.
Who is this man? Who is this man? Look at him! You say you wanna say you will love like that. This is the direction we're going with the song.
You know you got my heart. And that's all I am.
The girl is in some latex.
Oh, heck yeah.
Oof.
Won't go.
Oh, it is MIA.
There we go.
Don't need to be scared now. No, I'm gonna stay now. Won't go MIA. Go MIA.
This is going on our whole playlist.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah. Let it be on deck. Loving you, no test.
Girl, I'm not leaving you. I'm swimming in feelings. Your love got me feeling. Yeah, I gotta switch up.
You know,
that was just
when Jackson,
not necessary.
When Jackson just comes all like smooth and just like,
I mean, oh my god.
I cannot take this man, because Jackson always, we always,
he always does that.
He always delivers. He always makes,
yes.
Like,
he knows what he's doing, and he just, it's a stressful time, guys. It's a stressful
and he's
time
releasing every, like, he's releasing a lot of shit, like, right now.
Yeah.
He needs to keep it going. But
yeah, please. We really appreciate it.
But I mean, need to calm down for a second.
Yeah, it's getting really sweaty.
No, the song overall was so, like I said, on our playlist.
Yeah, I definitely would friggin' like add this to my music for sure.
I like this man. whoever this man is, hello.
Yeah, and he was quite mesmerizing.
We should definitely check him out.
His voice, for sure. I really enjoyed it. It was very, like, soothing to me.
Like, Polish, like, yeah, like, yes.
God.
Jackson just coming in with his verse, like, I'm here, bitch.
Yeah, I know.
And then, our man Jackson
they just, like, together, they just sound great.
Our man Jackson always looks good, so... Mm-hmm. What more can we say? Go listen to this song.
Please go listen to the song.
I didn't think it was going to go this way, but
it did. I didn't. I know. For some reason, I thought it was going to go hard. I don't know. I have no idea why, but slow. This was
I like how Jackson always releases, like, different, like, things. Like, he gives us, like, you know, that,
different,
like,
kind of styles.
That, like, sad emo shit. That,
yeah, and then he goes really kind of angsty. Yeah, like, and then kind of a little more soulful.
And then, like, and that, like, sexy vibes. And then that fun party vibes.
He's too fucking much.
Jackson Wang is just...
He is too much.
He gets over the world, and I'm ready for it, okay? Okay. Yes. And whoever this man is, again,
thoroughly enjoyed him a lot.
So did, yeah, it really did. Yeah. Loved him. Okay. Yes.
All right. If you guys liked our reaction, please give him a thumbs up. Comment down below if you guys also liked, you know, MIA. If you like the song, the music video, everything in general. And if you guys want to see more videos from us, please subscribe to our channel. And we'll see you in our next video.
Bye.
Bye.